afternoon. Welcome to Fanali Nyahururu.
Welcome to Panaro Resort Nyahururu. This is a property within the boundaries of Laikipia County, which is a facility of its own kind, a very unique property, which is actually the only resort of this kind in Nyahururu town itself. The resort has 100 rooms, of which our rooms are in different categories so that we can be able to accommodate all of us and every person interested to stay with us. We have 90 standard rooms, which we call the cottages. We have 8 family rooms and 2 executive villas. Out of these cottage rooms, there are those rooms that we have actually designed for physically challenged person. So there is no reason that one can say that we cannot be able to accommodate them here at the Panaro Resort. Yeah. While at the resort, there are so many activities that one can engage in, of which we have come up with products on excursions, which you can engage yourself the whole day. Not only one day, but even we can be able to craft a package that is suitable and fitable and fit for you for 3 nights, of which within the environs we can be able to take you to the hippo pools, which is just adjacent to the resort. Our backyard is the Thompson Falls, which is a world renowned destination. We also have the Marmonnet Forest, which is very interesting because we have the maternity of the elephants just around our fence. So in fact, even from the resort, we have a view deck where you can be able to see these elephants grazing behind the resort. While still with us, we have other activities that are within and outside the Nyahururu town. Talk of Sodo Lunch, Aberdeen National Park. We have also incorporated other products which are suitable for our clients on request. We can be able to do farm visits where our guests can learn about tea, coffee production from the first stage, from the nursery, all the way to picking, sorting, and even to the tasting level within the farms around Nyahururu. Inside the resort, our kids or our guests, accompanied by their families, we make sure that they are busy the whole day, of which we have very nice kids playing facilities. We have quad bikes, segways, and even bicycles which they can pick from the reception, of which is just a very little cost for a child to have fun within the resort. We have bouncing castles for free. Anytime you come along with your family, be assured that your kids will be happy the whole day. We also have indoor games, talk of the scramble, chairs, and all that. Mention all, we do have them here with us. Within the resort as well, we have also other activities that you can carry on here. Talk of team building, which is a major activity that happens around here. Noting that within the compound, we have the best ever gardens you'd ever see in this Laikipia County. Evergreen, never challenged by the rains, never challenged by the sun also. So we believe we have the best gardens for team building. We also major in conferences, of which you have enough space. Talk of a number of approximately 400 to 500 packs per sitting, depending on the setup. We have very executive boardrooms, very nice breakaway rooms, very nice team building grounds, of which we can be able to do all these activities. As I said earlier, for leisure tourists, we have a very nice package for them, which I mentioned earlier, which we can take 2 to 3 days and they feel engaged. For all our guests, while they're spending the night with us, we have facilities which they are entitled free of charge, inclusive in their package. Talk of the swimming pool, steam sauna, the gym, and also aerobics and yoga sessions. The rest, we have the massage within the spa, the salon services, and the barber services, which we also have the facilities within the resort. Something to note about our resort is that it's the only resort in Laikipia that has a heated pool, and more to add on that, a pool which is indoor. Within the compound, we have and we can be able to accommodate all means of transport. If you're that person looking for a fine destination for leisure, conference in business, and a unique experience, Panaru Resort Nyahururu is the place to be. Karibu Nyahururu, karibu Laikipia.